You're well on your way, Spyro. Keep collecting talismans to help us defeat Ripto before he can take over Avalar. Oh, and keep collecting those orbs, too. The professor thinks they will help you get back to the Dragon World. I saw something shiny at the top of this wall. You could probably get it, but you'll have to learn how to climb first.
Say, Spyro, you see this wall here? I bet you're dying to know what's on the other side. If only I had a few more gems, I might be able to remember how to lower the wall. Ah, yes. The sparkling beauty of those gems seems to have jogged my memory.
Had trouble with the gear grinders, but now they've set up force fields to separate us. If you find diodes, you can use them to turn off the force fields. I think there's a diode around here somewhere, but my eyesight isn't what it used to be.
Thank you.
you see that big building over there? The gear grinders are using it to steal our electricity. Please help us by shutting down the machinery inside. So far, you can have this little trinket for good luck. If you have any questions about shutting down the factory, just ask me. The next glides get tricky. You'll have to use your hover maneuver to make them. Press the action button during a glide to hover and get extra height. Remember to press the action button when you're very close to the windmill, or you won't make it. Here, I found this stuck between the gears. You can have it if you want.
Stones. If you can replace them all and activate our generator, I'd be very grateful. Thanks for getting rid of the gear grinder thieves. Now all you have to do is replace all the lightning stones. Shiny thing mixed up with our lightning stones. Please, take it as a reward. Spyro, you've deactivated all of the electric barriers. We've been guarding this talisman from the gear grinders. Please, take it as a reward.